Did you know that deep below the University of Toronto's St. George campus lies Canada's largest urban geoexchange system? Let's go take a closer look.
The geoexchange system is part of our larger action plan for climate, one of many elements that we are using to drastically and rapidly decarbonize this campus. So this is how it works. It's pretty amazing. What we do in the summer, we have excess heat in our buildings. Take that heat through heat exchangers and use that, send it with basically water and a little bit of glycol deep underground, 250 meters below our feet, and actually use the earth as a thermal battery. So that heat from the buildings in the summer, when we remove that heat, it effectively cools them and therefore air conditions them. And then in the fall timeframe, when we actually need heat for our buildings, we reverse the system, send cold water and glycol down, extract that very same heat, and bring it back up to use to assist heating our buildings. A geoexchange system is basically using the earth as an energy source.